I would say basically we've got more in common with the Americans than with our more immediate neighbours on the continent. Partly because they are English-speaking people, and partly because I think in the last, say, 50 years, things in this country have gone more towards American way of life.
I'm quite happy to be in England. I'd rather be in England anyway, because I'm English. There's a lot of things wrong with England, but there's a lot of things wrong with America as well.
Well, I think we've got more in common with Europe. Well, I hope the time will come when we're in with Europe, into the common market.
Well, I agree, really, because, you know, I think we have to be dependent on this country shortly. You know, you lose your prestige a bit, don't you? And you've got to be dependent on somebody else. But we've come to the status we can't avoid it anymore.
We have already lost our independence. You said, would it be a pity? We've already lost it.
Well, I think we've got to go in sooner or later, otherwise we're going to get left behind, so... The faster we get in, the better now. We've got to get in. Follow the other countries.